Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Andrea. I have a plus size jumpsuit haul today. I have bought jumpsuits from three different companies online: Pink Clove, Studio, and Yumi. And let's see what I have bought. The first company is Pink Clove, and they always have sales. They had a 30% sale, and I had a code, another 30% of code, so the price is really good. I will put the exact prices on the screen. The first jumpsuit is this tropical print, black, orange, beige, brown, and even pink, tropical leafy jumpsuit. Easy to get on because of the buttons on the front. The waist is elasticated and it has a tiny belt. It's quite nice. The material is quite good. It's lightweight. Unfortunately, not stretchy all the way through, but seems to be a very good quality. This is the jumpsuit. It was easy to get on. It's big, there is excess material down there, and I should have ordered in a smaller size, but I feel if I order in a smaller size, it will be difficult to get on, and the elastic at the waistline would bother me, so I decided to keep this one and alter, just cut off the excess material and sew it back, so it will fit nicely. And of course, because I'm sure this is too long, but I can hem that, not a problem. The next jumpsuit is also from Pink Clove, this black forel print, very colorful one with a belt, very wide leg, and this is a bardo style. There is a zip at the back, and I sized up with this because on their website, on the model, it seemed so figure hugging and I didn't want that. And because I sized up, I don't need to use the zip at the back to get in to the jumpsuit. I can just simply pull it up. Really nice. This is the jumpsuit, very, very comfortable. This is the only jumpsuit that doesn't have pocket. So comfortable because it's all the way elastic. And of course it's long, so I need to hem this. But otherwise I'm quite satisfied. It's still very figure hugging. So probably I would wear this with a long duster or a long vest. Really nice. The next jumpsuit is from Studio. I have never ever bought anything from them. I just googled plus size and jumpsuit and it came up. And look at these patterns. Tropical, very vibrant, looks exactly as they own website. And very long, little elastic at the bottom of the pants. So this is this bandeau style, and it has a pocket, very lightweight material and tiny bit see-through, I would say, but I'm quite happy with this, quite satisfied. The brand is BU, so it's their BU line, and they had different colors. Okay, I like it. These colors are amazing. So much fun, and because the bottom is tapered, I don't need to hem this, it stays there. Really nice pocket. It's very thin material, so probably it's more of a beach wear or holiday piece. Really nice, I'm quite happy with it. The next two jumpsuits are from the website Yumi. They also sell in Debenhams. I have never heard about them before, but the colors are really nice, the patterns, the style, so I couldn't stay away. But the price is, oh my god, so expensive. Luckily they had a 50% off sale, so I could manage to get two pieces. One of them is this one, so it's a navy color with this rose design, and it has a spaghetti strap but also this cap sleeve, and it has a belt. Where is it? And it has a pocket and very very wide leg, but the material is so strange, it's so wrinkly. The top part is all right, it has a lining in it, and because of the lining it smooths out, but the leg part is so wrinkly, so it definitely requires some ironing. And we will see how does it fit. This is the jumpsuit. I realized that the more pattern flatters the belly area. It has pocket, very wide leg, and on the model it was like mid calf length, but on me full length as always. Really nice one. The last jumpsuit was also from Yumi, and I love this pattern. Look at this. I don't know, I think tropical pattern was in last year, but it arrived to me just now. So this is a bandeau top and elasticated waist, also pocket, very wide leg, and it is meant to be mid-calf length, but as I'm short, it is full length, but I'm quite happy with this. And let's see the try-on. I'm ready for a holiday. How fun is this print? So cool. There's pockets, elasticated waist, easy to get on, get off. What else do we need? I am quite happy with all of the jumpsuits. Which is your favorite? Please leave a comment. Thank you for watching. See you next time.